My dad worked hard from the time he was young to win the respect of his father, the love of his mom, and nobody had high hopes for the scrappy farm kid. But nobody loved a challenge like my old man. With his hands and his sweat, a hammer and a cigarette, long hours in the hot sun, he built a foundation. Late for dinner every night, sunburn and an appetite. In the end he seemed to do alright, three kids and a frugal wife. My dad worked hard, did yours work harder? Is that what a thriving investment proves? I'm not saying that he didn't earn the right to take it easy. I'm just saying that I'm pretty sure my dad did too. Got the job done right, you couldn't call him lazy, and he wouldn't overcharge you, not like the big names did. He built a house from the ground up, calculating in his head. He'd make enough to feed a family and make it home to tuck me into bed. Oh, and he never gave up till his body gave in and his mind grew thin. I know you never can tell how time will treat you. She's a great deceiver. And now he's home every day. He's home every day too. Needs help getting out of his chair and can't remember how to tie his shoes. I've been looking for the safety net, the one that's supposed to catch him when he can't afford the care he needs. And he worked his whole goddamn life. My dad worked hard. Is that what a comfortable retirement proves? I'm not saying that he didn't do the right to take it easy. I'm just saying that I'm pretty sure my dad did too.